long ass video. It is so fucking bad. This is going to be a long ass video. I need to turn slower. This cube is so bad, I'm not gonna be able to turn slower. This is like the fucking... moon cube all over again. Session test, okay, bro. hate this cube so fucking much. Got like 3 sub-10s and 20 souls. I'm not getting whatever I'm worth. I'm getting the last letter to do it. I should end. Oh, sub 10, holy shit. I wanna try like another cube and see the average, like, you know, mid 9. That could have been it. It was a very nice scramble. almost got a sub 10 out of the spot. I still don't even have an 8, and I'm going for a 7. One day. Just out of curiosity, I wonder if I like one solve. Just to show I'm not copioning by saying this cube is bad. Yeah, 8.4 first try. Okay, it's still working. Okay, I got an 8.4 first try on my normal cube, so I'm not copioning. This cube actually is fucking god awful. Copioning? That's just coping. I don't know why I'm saying it like that. Yeah, this is not copium. This cube is actually fucking ass. This looks like a 13 with optimal scramble. I'm not even plus doing this anymore, I don't care. Okay, I'm getting more and more sub 10s, so it's coming. Epic 3 blunder. Forgets his own craft. Day is coming. That's a very funny, like, X-Cross. I approve. Our dream was almost realized. Well, I mean, it would have been the correct time anyway. But... There we go, dude. Getting closer. That was clean. That's the level of solving on the end block. Not this. Is there, like, something you can do here? I feel like there has to be. Because if I do that, I think that'll just, like, make my first pair easy. That was the 87,000. cube, like, actually makes me angry. Like, it's so fucking bad, it just pisses me off. That they actually market this shit as, like, usable. Like, oh my god, it's so fucking bad. Like, you might as well just buy, like, a $4 cube and dump super glue in it, and it would be the same thing. Like, you cannot turn the spell locking up, it's so fucking bad. Good, except I plus 2'd it. It was a good scramble, but, you know. I don't even honestly know, like, from what I did wrong. I did something wrong. I don't know how many souls it took me on this game. I'm not super clean with that. Is this it? This is sure. Definitely a good enough scramble. I mean, at least the start is good enough. Solver is not good enough, though. That was a absolute dog shit execution. Like, you have to apply so much force to turn this puzzle. It's like a fucking workout cube. Not like the speed cube. That's a good little slayer execution. This is one of those scrambles that looks like it's good, but in reality it's like not actually good. Although... I need to focus more and look ahead and turn this piece of absolute fucking garbage. Fuck. could have been good, but... Oh, man, that's an easy X-Flash, probably. So the timer, that probably wasn't summed in there. I knew that was going to happen at least once. It's fine. We just proved we can do it, so... I'll dodge the cube salt because I did the AOF and it just didn't budge because it's a slow piece of absolute fucking garbage. I get it before. I need to do my Japanese review yet. And yeah, that's fine. The solution just not good enough, or it's just not lucky enough, and I can't turn. I feel like I'm just coping so hard. That was fucking true, this kid's ass. There it is. 87 souls. I knew that first pair was gonna be good. I'm like, let's just fucking go. And then I got another free pair. I'm like, this is it. This is it. This is it.